Chris Higgins over in Blackpool. Yeah, I mean, he has a small business, as well as a £1 burger, but he also has that arcade at the back as well, which does really well. And that's cash only too, which is good. I think really we should be pushing to keep cash. But what do you think? Do you think we should? Are we going down the wrong road? Or what? That's a good question. Are we heading down the road? No. Anyway, what I'm going to do is swing round, run this way, and go down Hope Street. So I can swing by and see if our friend Karen Elizabeth is in. Let's see if she's open today. If not, I can always go round to the going in to work down the shop. See, it's like a busman's holiday, really, isn't it? Yeah, alright. here since the Victorian times. There's like a stone on one of these houses that tells you how long they were built. Can we get down this?
Yeah,
we can. We're going down Boydell Street now, which is Boydell Street. At the end of Boydell Street is in fact the Paddington Place. Famous chip shop, because it's been built as one of the best chip shops around in the area. That's been impressive. You can see it here to the right. Yeah, I've never had fish and chips in there yet, but I've heard they're good. Well, I'm going to try it out sometime. Yeah. Because there's the Spurland where Silcox Fairground usually goes. I can drive a bit slower because it's a little bit better. It's only 30 minutes. I can't park here. 30 minutes, it's just not on, is it? I just can't park there. Oh, gosh. Yeah, parking in Lee is just really bad. No, I can't get there that way. Can't get from one way. Car park back there, can you? I mean, there's 60 minutes on Asda's car park, so I could go there. Anyway, 30 minutes stay here, that's ridiculous, really, isn't it? I mean, what do they expect? Bloody hell. I mean, parking in Lee is really terrible. You've got a goo hand on the pavement, which should be on the bloody road. I mean, that's daft. Well, it looks like I'm going to have to park on Nasda's little car park. I'm going to have to risk it. Parking in Lee is just bloody terrible, really, isn't it? There's not many car parks, and the car park up at Market Street is card only, which is bloody stupid, really, because you want to park somewhere legally, and, you know, I might as well pay the £25 fine. Into Wigan Council. Then just bloody do it. So, I'm going to have to pull out here. It's very dodgy pulling out of this place. this way. Traffic wardens in this area are very key. They are like discharged. If anyone thought that, for any Blackpool vloggers watching, thought that Blackpool were very keen traffic wardens, but it is just come right here to the Borough of Wigan, especially Lee. They're very keen. Oh yeah, that's happened to me once. Parked in Gas Street. There was no signage there saying that you had to park in. So it was. But we'll go this way.
That's the behind the wheel thing. Now, of course, it does say 1.5 hour parking. Of course, there are reviews for why old parking stall. But I'm taking a bit of risk here, so it's a bit of a. Yeah. I'm taking a bit of a risk doing this, so anyway, that's it for with a short behind the wheel vlog. Hope we do another one. And I'll see you next time on another video. Bye.